Indian boxer Vikas Krishnan, who crashed out of the welterweight category, fought his bout with an injury, India Today has learned. After his defeat in the opening bout, it came to light that Vikas entered the ring with a shoulder injury. According to India's high performance director, Santiago Neva, Vikas injured his shoulder during his last sparring session in Italy. Vikas was in fact given an injection to ease the pain last Sunday. And yesterday when Vikas attempted a jab at Okazawa, he hurt his shoulder again and could not use his left hand properly, resulting in a 0-5 defeat. The three-time Olympian never looked in his element during the fight, and questions are now being asked as to why Vikas Krishnan was allowed to compete if he was not fit.